guys, I'm professional golfer Chelsea Fazzola, and you guys know I travel with my golf clubs everywhere, so I had to stop by one of my favorite places, Topgolf. Well, I ran into one of my friends, Cale Dodds, and he's going to show off his golf skills today. So are you guys ready?
Show me how to do this. The cork's still stuck in the bottle, but that bottle's in your hand. The needle ain't on the vinyl yet, but I'm dropping it because you're all. All right, so before we start, if you'll hold my club, I wasn't going to brag, but since you didn't say anything about it, this is not just a members only jacket. This is a green jacket.
The green jacket.
Putt-putt, 1998, third grade, Miss Lindsay's class, I won.
Okay.
So, I don't know if you have one of these, but me and Tiger kind of share a closet.
That's number one on his resume. I'll give you your club back.
It's been a few years, so I'm hoping that you can help me blow off the dust.
Well, first, can you set up over the ball? So most beginners tend to have a pretty weak grip where they'll get this hand too far over, but your grip actually looks really
okay?
Good. Yep, so we want to keep it in your fingers like that, grip the club. You have maybe this hand just a little bit over more, so you see two of your knuckles.
What about my feet? How are my feet?
So your feet are a little bit closer together, so maybe go a little bit more, wider.
Yes.
Yep, and move the ball position a little bit more towards the middle of your stance. Yep, just like that.
Okay.
That actually looks really good.
My bend okay?
Keep your lower body quiet. Like,
okay.
Imagine it doesn't move.
Ah, well.
It will.
These hips came out swinging like Elvis, so I don't know if that's going to happen or not. All right, here we go. We're going to give it a go. Please tell me you got my camera. Please tell me you got my camera.
You're welcome.
Bay number one, bay number three. Please, nobody. All right. We're good. That's a wrap. I'm out of here. Still stuck in the bottle, but that in your hand, the need.